are in a battle for freedom in this country. We're in a battle for freedom. And here's a newsflash. Europe doesn't work in Europe. And it's not going to work here. We have a battle for freedom on our hands. It's the same battle that founded our country. It's the same battle that James Madison reaffirmed in the Bill of Rights. It's the same battle that founded our party. And here we are today. We have a battle for freedom that is brewing in this country. And I've got to tell you, a country that has to surrender its sovereignty to its bondholders can't guarantee prosperity or freedom to anybody. And a country that buries its kids and its grandkids in an avalanche of debt can't rest in any vestige of the moral high ground. And a country controlled by China can't compete with China. We're in a battle for freedom. It's a battle between whether you want to have a country of makers or you want to have a country of takers. Do you want more people riding the wagon or more people driving the wagon? It's a battle between government's insatiable appetite to grow and what's born and unique in every American's heart for a drive for individual and economic freedom.